fellow straight. And it touched me, so I have to say.